Now that is a very unusual hat. I wonder what's under a hat such as that. It might be a creature they call the gazette, that balances things on its head because it's flat, or strangling pipes it from uppermouth back, or sort of a, kind of a, hat wearing cat!
Oh, no! small does one pass through the air.
I see. How confusing. I've never heard tell of a small speck of dust that is able to yell. See, what I think that there must be someone on top of that small speck of dust. Some poor little person with fear that they'll blow in the pool. They have no way to steer. They're alone in the universe. I will just hope to save them and claws after me.
Jungle of Doom, cause he's talking to the left, talking to the
single good thing to say.
You invented new things with the file description.
You gave yourself duly a nervous connection.
Your things were so wild, they'd have shut down your classes and made Miss Malcolm Blue jump her new glasses, which is why you're suspended.
Yes, that's what they said.
Young man, what rules got to your head? Now Wharton has found us. We're a sick little clover, but our troubles are far, far from over.
We don't mean to scold. We love you. Oh, yes, dear. But couldn't you try to think, stop turning minnows into whales.
Now take your bath and go to bed.
And think some normal things instead. You got me in trouble. Now, go away.
All right. But Chris, what do you say?
Oh, the things you
do.
Stop. Oh, the things you
do. Be quiet.
Have you splashed on your
floor? I'm not.
I'll try not to mind. elephant.
Are you real or are you a very large snake?
Oh, I'm real afraid. I would state that ink.
In my face, I imagine a lot of strange things. And I go to strange places as if I had wings. I love a pet thing.
Well, for me, that goes double.
Sometimes my things are gifted.
Thank you. tail grow?
Tut, tut, the doctor said.
Such talk is too absurd. Their tail is just right for your type of bird.
Yes, it will. One more, one more, one more.
That bird let that clover drop its home to its side. A green type of clover is 1,000 miles wide. But I'll find it, I'll find it, I'll find it, or bust. Well, I shall find my friend on their small speck of dust. Clover by clover by clover, with care I'll listen and call. Are you there? Are you there? Of all silly things, I have enough feathers and I have enough wings. I And not only that, I'm here on a search. I just couldn't leave my poor blues in the lurch.
I don't think I'll lock you. I give you my word. I'll right there. That's
well, we all need vacations. Go on and take it. But please be back soon. 1 hour, maybe 2. I need to find JoJo. I've got to save Boo.
Thank you. Sala, 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 sala
long story. I had a little troll because I grew a little tail. Well, it wasn't really little, it was absolutely giant, and it really was attractive, but you never even noticed, so I felt a little silly even trying. Besides, this tail was too heavy for normal flying.
Who's your, 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 who's I meant what I said, and I said what I meant. An elephant's faithful, 100%. Put me in jail, lock me up in a zoo. But I don't need your high end, I'm really not helping. These rules, sir, win or lose, sir, whether you believe or not, they're here, they live in fear, and I'm the only friend they've got. You can do what you want with me, Your Honor, and I won't question why. But please make no
based on the evidence, I have no choice but to order the defendant poison the elephant. Remanded to you asylum.
I things you can